I'm stepping on them, stepping on them. I'm heavy stepping on them, stepping on them, stepping on them. I'm heavy stepping.
Ladies, are you tired of being with a man who acts like a boy?
Ooh, come on in here.
Hey.
Start going and knock you off.
Hey, can you play the first
one
again?
Baby, no, I don't want to do that. Damn, I'm trying to play the game.
Or a man who's a flirtatious player. Or even worse, a flat out bum.
Wake up! I've been at work all day and you got this house looking a mess.
Get rid of those suckers and get you a good man.
Guess what, girl? I found me a good man.
Hey, where you find him at?
Girl, he been at Crown Candy. He was posted up by the Fruities. Looking so good, I couldn't help myself. He in great shape. So sweet. And you know how I love them chocolate men. Hey.
Well, girl, I'm gonna let you chill with
all
your
right,
man. Call me later. Girl, hold up. What happened to Dennis?
Girl, here's my thing about Dennis. You gotta be a good man now.
For $69.99, anybody can get a good man. Order right now and we'll throw in a free deluxe, great quality, organic, fat-free, low-sugar can of Barbasol whipped cream.
So, girl, how was it?
Girl, I was licking all over his body and that hair was fire.
On my dead granny, every woman loves a good man. A good man made by the feminist movement. A good man will not hold you at night, pay your bills, take you out on dates, listen to you complain, or take out the trash.
Then what's the point of having a good man for? Infomercials try to sell you anything. What happened to Dennis?
Man, forget Dennis and his BS. Tired that dude.
Dennis,
my hair
itching.
Hey.
Wake up. I've been at work all day. Look how you got this house looking.
Oh, my gosh.
You have on $5 on the store.
Hell no.
Straight mess.
Emphasize.
Dennis.
Girl, forget Dennis. I'm in the club all the time now. I'm like this.
I'm stepping on them, stepping on them. I'm heavy stepping on them, stepping on them, stepping on them. I'm heavy stepping.